Jai Shri Mataji, in this video I will talk about the role of an author. In my last video I talked about the role of the allotting of roles to volunteers. So this was a user, and we have added a new user. We know how to do it, and now we will change the role of the example, that is Tina Ganguly, to an author. And now let's see how we will save it, and now we will go and watch how an author's dashboard looks like. So this is the dashboard of an author, Tina Ganguly, and let's see what all she can do. You can see that she can add media, which I have shown before also. The contributor could not do it. A subscriber cannot do, and he does not have access to the backend at all. A subscriber is only notified about a new post in the website. On the website, there's a new post and things like that. So that is what that subscriber is updated with. Contributor can come in and only paste text. And now we can see that author can also upload media like this, as I have shown you before. Let's say there is some picture, so that person can also upload images. So this is the author can do. So that means an author, someone with an author's right, will be able to make the post look more appealing. That person will have the right to make the post appealing. So this way they can all, she that author will be able to make changes, plus that author has the right to even upload featured image. I will talk about featured image and the dimensions in some other video. Also there is something called CS insert code. This is also something which enhances, gives you more options to make your text more appealing, like something like this. Something like how you can make a lined point wise presentation, or maybe something like it's very easy to do. Actually the short codes are already there in this website template. For example, this kind of a tabs, it makes it look more attractive, and it breaks the text into smaller portions, and it is basically, it's easier for the eyes. It's a visual appeal which makes it look more readable. So these things can be done with the help of this CS short code, but this I will discuss in a different video. That it needs a lot of attention. Okay, now categories can be chosen and fine. So an author can add featured image, can upload images, has access to short codes to enhance and make it more beautiful, as well as publish. The author can either publish or keep it as save as pending and let the admin publish, but then that author also has the right to publish. So these are the, this is how an author is different from a contributor. Thank you for listening.